felt pretty good. I think I did a lot of work behind the scenes, taking pictures, tracking pictures from our own pictures throughout the road trip, which I think helped me recognize a lot more than I was basically going up there trying to see as much pictures as possible. I think facing Eduardo really helped me a lot against this guy. This guy was a lefty. Faced Rick Porcello. The second guy was a single baller. So I think kind of those stuff went into helping me have a good day today.
And in terms of how your ankle felt, you know, were you?
Yeah, it didn't bother me. It didn't bother me. As I said, I was nervous because I haven't played. I mean, it's been so long for me. I haven't played, and I felt great. Looking for some more improvements tomorrow.
The play when I think you went to third base, more on contact, was that more just testing it out a little bit?
Yeah. I mean, obviously I wanted to reach, but as I said, I was nervous. I was nervous to slide, nervous to do a few stuff because I haven't done it, and I made sure I went after he threw that ball. Wanted to be safe, but I really went and tested out to see how it felt.
Did you get to move around enough in the field? Obviously, you were able to kind of track the ball down out into left center.
Yeah, I think I did. Yeah. Probably I wouldn't track it normally, but I think regarding the situation, I probably did a little more. Because I know I'm playing 5-6 seasons, I don't know how many ground balls I'll get. So just try to continue plays, even if you're not involved in it.
Alex said up in Toronto that, you know, that if anything happens with tomorrow's game, if it's bad weather or whatever, that he would be comfortable, if you felt good, having you return to the big leagues after just one rehab game. Do you feel like, you know, coming out of this game, you feel like you're ready to go back up?
Yeah. I think I'm ready. As I said, tracking the pitches on our teams, the bullpens. The facing machines and stuff like that kind of made me feel comfortable, and going out there today on defense and running, I was happy I actually got the double. I was hoping I got like an infield ground ball or whatever, just run hard at first base. So the double helped because I had to slide a second and then slide a third again, so I think that definitely helped a lot.
You were hot when you got hurt. Nice from just a confidence perspective to kind of pick up where you left off.
I really don't see it as that. I just kind of see it more as of me feeling comfortable with the way I feel out there today. Even if I got two strikeouts, I mean, I wasn't really looking for results. But it was good to get them.
How'd you like Canada?
Oh, Canada? I think it's one of the best cities, you know. They have a lot going on there, especially with that hockey game that we went to.
What was that like with those guys seeing hockey for the first time, some of them, I guess?
I've actually seen hockey before. I mean, this was a game that the Boston could have played. They actually played better.
Yep.
They actually